My name is Paige and I'm 17 years old. I hate school. It's an awful place full of assholes. You probably won't care much about this story, but when you've kept something like this for so long to yourself, I guess the only thing you can do is let it out. I'm not really used to this thing, but who's really gonna listen? No one cares. I'm not sure when this happened. Maybe the first day back after winter break, a week after the incident. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything is shining, always gonna be gold. I'll be fine once I get it. I'll be good.
You want a shot?
Yeah, totally.
Are you sure you can handle it?
Yeah. How is she? Can you not bring it up?
I was just wondering if she was okay. I hope she is. Well, how are you anyways?
Just leave me alone.
Okay.
Bad day?
No, I'm fine.
You don't look fine. What happened? You fail a test? You in a fight?
No offense, but I don't really want to talk about it.
Come on, it can't be as bad as half the things I've been through.
I just lost my best friend.
Oh. Oh, fuck. I shouldn't have brought it up. I'll leave you here. Have some time alone. Yo, wanna go out? Get your mind off things? My parents aren't home.
At the time, Alan had no idea that I had a thing for him. And I didn't know what I was getting myself into. I didn't think it would get that bad, but I was being naive and stupid. Shit, I still am. It wasn't until the counselor called me in that day that I realized how bad I fucked up.
Paige, take a seat.
So what's wrong? Have I been skipping too much lately?
Unfortunately, yes, but that's not why I called you down here today.
So what's wrong?
Remember when I told you you had to attend all classes in order to graduate?
Yeah, so how am I doing?
Unfortunately this year, You're not going to be able to graduate, Paige. You don't have enough credits.
You're joking.
No, I'm actually very serious. But you can take a look at this pamphlet to see how you can earn those last few credits.
What? No! Just give me more time. I swear I can pass two classes.
Paige, there's only 2 more weeks left of school.
Excuse me? Hello? Excuse me, are you okay in there?
Go away!
Paige, is that you?
Go away!
Paige, you know it's not your fault. You can't always control everything.
But it is!
What? Paige, you don't understand. This is not always your fault. You can't keep blaming yourself like that.
You'll find out.
What is that supposed to mean? No, wait, Paige!
Are you going to counselor? Are you deaf or something? You don't hear what I just said?
Shut up! I miss her. I'm sorry, Amanda. I should have listened to you that night. It's all my fault.
Do you want a shot?
Yeah, totally.
Are you sure you can handle it?
Stay home.
No, stay, please.
I'm just gonna walk home. You can stay here. I'm just gonna go. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything is shining, always gonna be gold. I'll be fine once again.
Hey, where's your hot friend?
Amanda. I'll go get her.
Wait, where are you going?
Everyone that finds this tape, you know my story now. So I guess this is goodbye.